Greetings YouTube, and welcome to another Game of Dev Pro, where I try and figure out how to make this new scrap stuff work. I'm really hoping the deck gets more than just the one field spell, because this field spell, it's good, do not get me wrong, but it's unfortunately not enough. And Well, this is interesting. I can do some stuff with this. Normal summon monk. See if it gets anything. Nope. I will pitch that to special summon scrap freeze. Yes. Then we will synchro summon into Scrap Dragon. Play Scrap Factory. And since I control Scrap Monster, special summon Arthros. Blow himself up. Scrap Arthros' effect, Scrap Factory's effect. Now the question is, what do I want to get back with this? Scrap Goblin. I mean, I can, special summon a Scrap Goblin from the deck. Or I can summon a Scrap Golem, but the problem is... No, because if they beat over the Goblin, then I can special summon the Golem out of the deck. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I ended up going break even on this. Still not ideal, but if the Scrap Dragon gets nuked, then I can get something back. And if they end up nuking one of my guys through an effect, then I can do some stuff. The Goblin survives the next turn, then I can special summon it back with Golem. But yeah, I made turn one Scrap Dragon. That will replace itself. And at 3,000, it's pretty important. They can't Colossal over it. It's Photon Thrasher. Breaker. What is he going to do? Let's see, what did he do? There is the risk that he could go into an Exciton Knight. Oh, it's a Utopia. Oh, it's a rank up deck. So he's going to go into whatever the hell his name is. Oh, this thing. And then we will use the effect of Scrap Factory to bring out Scrap Chimera. Now, which one will he opt to kill? Okay, I now have food for the dragon, and I can start doing this stuff. So, we will in fact tribute summon Scrap Golem, special summon Scrap Golem by special summoning Scrap Goblin to my side of the field. And summon this Scrap Dragon. Meet, target, Chimera, in the back row. your monster is irrelevant to me. Then we'll get another golem out of the deck. And with golem, we'll summon another goblin. And... Do I want to make another Scrap Dragon, or am I better off just going Stardust for... you know what, fuck it. He pops both dragons and I get two golems. And this is 6k. You know, perhaps running Felgrin in here would not be a bad idea. Or just some rank A's in general. Because I could just go Scrap Dragon, and then main phase 2 go into a Felgrin and have something to protect itself. But on the other hand, these guys are floaters. Hell, I can just have them launch themselves. And backward with trigger, but I can normal summon the beast, pop the beast, get Orthros back through beast's effect, special summon a chimera from the deck, special summon Orthros, pop itself. So he's going to go into another Utopia, I think. But there's also the risk of Exciton Knight. But if he Exciton Knights, then I get back my two goblins, or my two golems. Rather, I would get back a golem and a goblin. Does he have another rank up magic? Nope. Okay. So I just want to see how this play turns out. This is me being a bit of a showboaty, but if I don't experiment here, I will never know. So from the graveyard, I will get Orthros to my hand, and with Scrap Factory, I'll go Chimera out. Which then basically allows me to cycle the Chimera. Yeah. Because what would happen, in the off chance that he had Gores, I could pop Chimera to blow up Gores, and then I could just special summon Orthros pop itself to get Chimera back, therefore ensuring that I have the third Scrap Dragon play for the following turn. And... yeah. So that was okay. Admittedly, the deck I played against dies to scraps, but this is still very much in the experimental stages. So who knows how well scraps are going to place, but I am probably going to find somebody to fit in the Terraform because I need to get the Scrap Factory. The deck plays like standard scraps when you don't have it, but when you do have it though, this thing just kicks into overdrive. You're just making Scrap Dragons and Scrap Dragons.